Hello, physical being. You are now being prepared to begin the journey through the comforting spaciness of space. We hope you've grounded yourself somewhere cozy and safe and are ready to begin. Let us become aware of our bodies, starting with the base of your being. Some life forms call these feet. Others may have differing appendages. Regardless, begin from the bottom and slowly call to mind your physical form. Journey past your modus movement operandi. Past the torso, along the trunk, we arrive to the mind. Let us use our body's breathing apparatus to begin a soothing and synchronized air transference. This will begin our drift into space. Breathe in. In and out. The mind train will now begin activation. Please ready your auditory assessment chambers for its pleasant chime. Hello, and welcome to the Relaxation Destination. This state-of-the-art pocket galaxy has been finely tuned to provide you with an out-of-this-world experience of mindfulness, calm, and care. I am Calm, your computerized atmospheric levity maker. I will be your guide through this calming space. We hope this introduction to our mind massaging services will convince you to become a permanent destination member. First, I will begin a mind scan to register you for our services. It is painless, and most of our clientele enjoy it. Oftentimes, it can be good to be perceived. Let us see. Excellent. You have a big, beautiful brain, as well as a stunning, the whole rest of you. Before I guide you in our first demo today, I invite you to use your visual interpretation orbs to take a glance around our facilities. With that finished, why don't we begin with a sampling of our treatments? Let us begin our first demo today. This is the positive self-laboratory. Oftentimes, being positive about ourselves can be difficult. Many beings can get stuck with a negative self-image. In this treatment, we will take the first steps towards a positive mental image by creating a physical reminder of our positive attributes. Having something to help us remember what we love about ourselves is always a plus. As an example, let me show you the process of making a positive self for my friend, Chelsea. As you can see, I have the base already prepared. I have been told that my attention to detail and ability to create matter from thin air is very cool. Sometimes it's good to toot your own horn, as humans like to say. As you may note, this base has a friendly round shape. This reflects Chelsea's VCP, very comforting presence. Chelsea has the capacity to hold wondrous multitudes. Today, we will be filling her with a representation of her big, beautiful heart. Let us open her up and set this inside. Even with the most advanced tools, it is important to be accurate and gentle when opening the input hatch. Here is a look at Chelsea's scintillating, gorgeous heart. Let's pop it inside. Excellent. As well, I would like to add some sparkles. These are an excellent representation of her sparkling personality as she brings joy and color to everyone. I will also be adding some stars to taste, as I believe she has many star qualities. First, we will adhere the sparkle units. Let's enjoy the beautiful, sonorous effect of these charming galactic bits. An aesthetically pleasing tummy as well. Now that the port is safely closed, we can move on to highlighting another one of Chelsea's star qualities. Another excellent tenet of Chelsea's personality is her aptitude for listening. Chelsea is always there to lend an ear to a friend in need. We can reflect that with a pair of these heightened auditory sensory appendages. Which one should we choose? There are two options. This one has many nodules. I will examine them to make sure they are entirely functional. While this sensory apparatus is perfectly functional, I don't think it is the best fit for our friend Chelsea. Let's take a look at the other option. While this antenna has only one hearing nodule, I believe its purple hue will act in excellent harmony with the rest of our physical reminder. Let's attach it to Chelsea. Alright, beginning to apply the first hearing apparatus. There we go, in working order. Now we'll attempt the second. It seems as though it's not perhaps a perfect fit. Oftentimes in life, things may not line up as perfectly as we feel they should. But it's alright. We need only try again. So we'll attempt again. Perfect. Accurate fusion has been achieved. Now we can move on to the next attribute. Chelsea also has beautiful eyes that see the good in everyone. these eyes look a bit too plain, so we'll begin customizing them. Soon they'll be as vibrant as she is. We'll begin with an all-over base of purple. Not only do they match her sensory appendages, but they make an excellent contrast to the rest of her green form. Next, I will begin to add details with highlights and shadows. This will add depth and value to her excellent orbs. Eyes are just one of the many vehicles with which we ride through this journey called life. As such, it's important for me to take time and make sure they're perfect, going over details and ensuring that the colors are exactly as I would like them to be. There is a lot of intrinsic value in creating something with care. I encourage you to take your own hand at making something you love. It will surely provide you with peace and joy. Moving on, we'll begin adding the extreme highlights to Chelsea's orbs. These highlights are like the reflection of what she sees in the world. They give her orbs that little sparkle that tell us she's enjoying life. Looking good. When working with paint, I encourage you to create outside of the box and try mixing your own colors. It can be very fun to conceive of and use a color that only you have created. It brings uniqueness and extra panache to your project. A few dabs here. And a few dots there, ensuring that all the details are in place. I think that with these few final strokes, Chelsea's orbs will be completed. Wonderful. Let's purvey these newly finished peepers. Now that Chelsea's orbs are completed, we can gaze into them and connect with her. Stare deeply into her eyes and have a glimpse at how she sees the world. Another dazzling quality of Chelsea is her uniqueness. There is so much about Chelsea that is special. I think we can reflect that by putting some rainbow freckles on our friend here. We are now adding color to Chelsea's charming visage. Now our friend is finished. Let's use our own visual sensory orbs to drink in this physical reminder of our friend Chelsea's positive attributes. There are many details to marvel at, each highlighting excellent qualities of her personality that she ought not forget. There is only one more thing I think we ought to mention. We, of course, need to acknowledge and celebrate Chelsea's bright and glowing spirit. Now we have finished. What a truly fantastic creation. We can carry this little friend with us to remind us of all the good qualities we have and who we truly are. Set aside a little time and examine your best attributes. What would you highlight about yourself? What shape would your physical reminder take? Next time, we'll create one for you. Now, this friend is due to be beamed down to Earth so it can help Chelsea. Goodbye, friend. Our second treatment is unique to space. I have heard that on Earth, absorbing the beauty of nature can positively affect a life form's mental state. Here in the Relaxation Destination, we have our own spin on that particular benefit. It is called star bathing. We would like to give you a glimpse of star stories from the far reaches of space. Stars across all different galaxies have so many stories to tell. It is my firm belief that in bathing in their radiance and legend, we can learn some excellent lessons. Let us turn our gaze to the stars. On first glance, this might seem to be a random jumble of stars, but I implore you to relax your visual orbs and body and open yourself to what these stars can be. This bundle of beautiful light actually reflects the importance of family and friends and how community can enrich our lives and health. Here, Elena the Kind embraces those around her and is filled with joy. Another lesson we can learn from the stars is that of strength in collaboration. The universe is full of diversity and wonderful uniqueness, and it can come together to create beautiful things. This legend of acceptance shows that we must work to understand and uplift each other. Together, we can be truly fantastic. Another gorgeous pictorial in the bejeweled vastness of space is this portrait of Selene the Searching. She is the wise adventurer who makes a habit of working to understand herself. When one takes time to journey toward self-acceptance through self-reflection, we can become even better versions of ourselves. As we swim through space, we come to the last star sample for this evening. Twinkling before us is the constellation depicting Rowan the Strong, helping to shoulder the burden of a friend, being a pillar of support for someone or something you care about is a beautiful gift to give. Reach out to someone you care for, and you'll balance each other in times of need. In my research of cultures and storytelling across the universe, I have noted that many beings teach wisdom through imagery in the stars. Earth is particularly full of this phenomenon. I encourage you to seek out stories from all people, enriching your life with many points of view. Before we leave the beauty of these stars, I'd like you to imagine your own constellation. What knowledge do you want to share with the world? How would you tell it? The stars are so excited to come together and form your story. Picture them dancing in the sky, slowly drifting into perfect alignment. One by one, they're forming a story that's special to you. It's wisdom that only you can share. Take the time to float through space and appreciate this piece of you. Each little twinkle is something to be proud of. The galactic geography, which we've slowly traveled through today, is truly beautiful. Unique, glittering, stunning, and gorgeous. Just like you. Now that we are finished massaging our minds with these fables from the stars, and we've warmed our imaginations with the creation of our very own constellation, we are ready to begin our return. Please calm your mind and body and allow these stars to safely guide us back through space. It appears that our final treatment area has fallen out of line with our oneness. Please allow me to recalibrate the space. This is our infinitely wise cloud being. It is a visiting ancient galactic apparition. It chooses to drift here and there about the space. You could say that it is a free spirit. Ha ha! Ha ha! During its visits, we like to treat our clients to its wide sum of knowledge. Please get to know our friend and see what it has to say about you.
Hello. I am an infinitely wise cloud being. I like very much to be petted and appreciated. If you reach out and pet me, I would be more than happy to return the favor. When your extended appendages grace my fluffy body, I can read fundamental truths from your very core. Start to pet me, and we can begin. Oh, a little bit to the left. Perfect. Perfect is what you are. You are enough. You are whole. You embrace who you are. You deserve to be happy. You deserve to make choices that are good for you. It's okay to take breaks, to take time, to heal. You are capable of so much. Today and all days, you are excellent. You have courage and confidence to tackle anything. You stand up for what you believe in. Your voice is unique, and you have ideas that only you can bring to the world. You uplift others, and your support means so much. You bring light and joy to those around you. You have people who love and respect you. Your voice and presence are valuable. Your heart and mind are strong, and following them brings you success. Every day you are gaining experience and becoming your best self. You will forgive yourself for your mistakes, and learning from those mistakes will help you grow. You are open and ready to learn. You are creating your own path and future, one step at a time. You are changing your world. Your possibilities are endless. Thank you for petting me. Many different visitors have petted me throughout time and space, but I think you're my favorite. Please come and pet me again soon.
Oh, it seems that your gentle ministrations have lulled the infinitely wise cloud being right to sleep. You must be an expert at absorbing wisdom and positivity. With that, we have reached the end of our relaxing space treatments. Like the infinite cloud being, we hope this is only one of your many visits to the Relaxation Destination. It is now time to say goodbye and drift back into the comforting spaceness of space. Please prepare for a soothing re-entry and comforting reintegration with your warm, cuddly physical form. If you should care to come back, please remember, we are only a dream away. I will now count you back, reuniting you with your physical being. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.